who had never experienced a complicated love. You have never loved if you didn't. Causes of complicated love: lack of communication, time, commitment, trust, and her.
Kapag hinayaan o lumitas, madarama mo hanggang bukas, di mababawi muli.
Yes, her.
Ang dami-daming bagay na hindi naman kailangan.
Julia, that name. I've never even knew that name until that day. And from then on, she has claimed every corner of my mind, every beat of my heart, every star in my universe. No, she's not my universe. She's just a part of it.
Papa, when will the long table be set?
I don't know yet. Alfredo is not very specific. I understand Esperanza wants it to be next month.
I wonder, why is it a bit more decided? They are of the right age. Esperanza must be tired of waiting.
She does not seem to be hurry either.
How can woman hurry if a man does not hurry either? But do you remember how in love he was, Papa?
In love? With whom?
With Esperanza, of course. What I mean is that, in the beginning, he was enthusiastic. Flowers, serenades, notes, and things like that. What do you think?
I suppose long-engaged people are like that. Warm now, cold tomorrow. I think they are often cold and warm. The fact that engagement has been allowed to prolong itself argues a certain placidity of temperament or affection on the part of either or both.
Besides that, as I say, it was Alfredo's last race with escaping youth.
A last spurt of hot blood. A little mental relaxation now and then is beneficial. Besides, a judge's goodwill, you know, is worth a rising young lawyer's trouble.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm your son.
It's a pleasure meeting you, Judge Del Valle.
And to you, Miss Del Valle.
Oh, my son, she is not a Del Valle. She is the sister of Judge Del Valle's wife.
Huh? Hey!
I apologize for the mistake I did. I thought you are Judge Del Valle's daughter.
That is nothing. I was about to correct you, but I remember a similar experience I had once before. A man named Manalo. I kept on calling him Manalo. After the 10th time or so, the young man rose from his seat and said suddenly, "Pardon me, but my name is Manalo. Manalo, you know, I never forgave you."
Mi amigo, welcome to my backyard. Wow, so big!
How about we play a game of chess? Hey, let's talk.
Do you know how to sing?
A little.
Then, you must let me hear that voice. Surely as beautiful as you.
Alfredo! I miss you, my love. I haven't seen you waiting for me outside the church for several Sundays now. What happened?
I was busy with work. I went home immediately. And I have also been accompanying Papa in going to Judge Del Valle's house.
I see. I hope you're not tiring yourself too much. Take care, my love.
Here, it's relaxing here.
I've always been in this place, but I never saw this view and felt like this.
It's a mystery.
Mystery? That is so great.
Nothing some, nothing new.
You have known me a few weeks, so the mystery.
I could study you all my life and still not find it.
So long?
I should like to.
Mi amigo, how about my family and your family come together in my house?
Sure.
Wow, this rest house is so nice. Yeah, true.
You know Doña Adela? My husband's so busy with our farm that he can accompany me to visit my father.
Hi, my Denishu. He is the most absent-minded person I know. He would often go out without his collar or with unmatched socks.
Oh, where's Julian and Alfredo?
The afternoon seemed very short, hasn't it? This, I think, is the last time we can visit.
Huh? The last time?
Oh, you will be too busy, perhaps.
But
always unfree, too unfree, and calm.
I wish that were true.
A man is happy here, as they say, calm and placid, like a carabao in a mad pool.
Hi.
Oh, no!
I should like to see your hometown.
There is nothing really much in there. Little brick streets, bonnet roofs with birds growing on them.
Nothing? There is you.
Oh, me? But I'm here!
I will not go, of course, until you are there.
It is not there, but we live in Cali Hills. I live on street with the place.
But I find that.
You don't ask for it to go
I just inquire about the house of the prettiest girl in town. Say such common words, but
are you withdrawing?
More like reinforcing it. Why did you say this is the last time?
I'm going home.
When?
I received a letter from father and mother yesterday. They want me to spend Holy Week at home. That is why I said this is the last time.
Can't I come to say goodbye?
Oh, you don't need to.
No, but I want to.
There is no time. Home seems far from here. This is almost like another life.
I know. This is elsewhere. And yet, strange enough, I can't get rid of the old things.
Old things?
Oh, old things. Mistakes, old baggage.
Goodbye. The procession is over, my love. Just wait for me there and I'll go inside the church first.
Okay. Julia, I thought that you have gone home.
No,
my sister asked me to stay until they are ready to move.
Oh, is the judge coming?
Yes.
Wait!
Mr. Salazar, I wish to congratulate you.
Huh? For what?
For your approaching wedding. You should have offered congratulations on the court. But you know, mere visitors are slow about candidates.
Are wedding interesting to you?
Dear friends, yes.
Would you come if I asked you?
Me?
When is it going to be?
May.
May is the month of happiness, they say.
Would you come?
Why not?
No reason. I'm just asking. Then you will?
If you will ask me.
Then I ask you.
Then I will be there.
Julia. Did you ever have to choose between something you wanted to do and something you had to do?
No.
I thought maybe you had that experience. Then you could understand me. You are fortunate.
Is this man sure of what he should do?
I don't know, Julia. Perhaps not.
But then why? Why? Oh, what do I know? This is proper.
Doesn't it interest you?
Why must it? I have to say goodbye, Mr. Salazar.
Calixta, our North Korean. She ran with another man when she was about to get married.
Well,
she's not married to him. Besides, she should have talked to us. Nanay particularly brought her up, but we never thought she would turn out bad.
You are very positive about her badness.
But do you approve?
Of what?
Of what she did!
No!
Well?
All I say is not necessarily wicked.
Why should it be? You talk like an immoral man. I didn't know that your ideas were like that.
My idea?
Living with a man to whom she is not married? Is that it?
It may be wrong, and again, it may not.
She has injured us. She was ungrateful.
The trouble with you, Esperanza, is...
You get angry. I don't understand you at all. I think I know why you have been indifferent to me lately. I am not blind or deaf. I see and hear what perhaps some are trying to keep from me. Why don't you speak up frankly before it's too late? You need not think of me and of what people will say.
Yes, one tries to be fair according to his likes, but it is hard. One would like to be fair to oneself first, but that is too easy. One does not dare.
What do you mean? Whatever my shortcomings are, and no doubt there are many in your eyes, I have never gone out of my way, of my place, to find a man.
Esperanza, if you're supposed to...
If you mean to take back of your word, if you're tired of, why don't you tell me you're tired of me?
This is the place. The place she told me years ago is the place I am seeing now. I can still remember her and how she looks when she smiles. Julia, are you here? I was supposed to come here for work, but here I am, looking for the shadow of her. I just want to see if she's okay. After all those years, the door opened, and there she is. I realized that in those years we were apart, a lot about you has changed. Your eyes are still the same, but something's missing.
In those years I was with you, a lot has happened. A lot of whys and how. I realize that only love can calm a doubting heart. I am thankful that I did not let go, just like what I was doing since then. Every time the sun rises and sets, and every time the stars twinkle in the dark sky, one thing is for sure.
I traveled far in this journey of love. I entered roads I wasn't supposed to journey to. But now, I am finally here in front of you. I finally arrived. I don't need to travel back home, because now, you are my home. For the last time, I held your hands. I realized something. There were no longer sparks, no fast heartbeats. I can see your blinding sparkle, but I know that it is only from a dead star. A star that can still twinkle, that still has a space in the universe, but can never compare to the light my wife has for me. You were my dream, but not my reality. You were my star, but Esperanza is my universe.
But what if?
Damn well, for you I would ruin myself a million little times.
Mm-hmm.
so beautiful. We were so tragic. No other magic could ever compare.
A little bit of
art.
Judges will
feel.
I wonder, why isn't that thing?
Go. Kuan-kuan sa tanom. Nya tanaw galit ni Kerbo.
I suppose long engagement. People.
Go. Go.
Wow, this rest house is so nice.
To go.
Yeah.
Ito. Go.
Yeah.
Kusga?
Was it
yeah, true.
Yeah.
Go. Go, kusga.
Ahay, my
dinesio. Go.
Ahay, my dinesio. He is the most absent-minded person I know.
Go. Go.
Ahay, my
dinesio.
Okay.
Go.
Okay.
Ito, go.
Okay.
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 I have to go.
Okay.
Go. Four.
Isa ka mo halas.
Then you could
to go.
Then you have called
it to go.
Then you could start understand me.
It. Ayaw na ko busy. Ato Mariz. 3, 2, go! Mi amigo!
Go!
Could I find that? 4, 3, 2, go!
Could I find that?
Ito, go!
Could I find that?
Ay, lingi na ko. Ato, Ashley. For
I just inquire about the house of the prettiest girl in the town. In the
town. Go.
I just inquire about the whole house
of Balik.
Pretty? I will not touch. Madeta.
Go.
Pretty? I will not say touch. Come on.
Go.
No, but I want to.
But no, but I want to. 3, 2, go.
No, but I want to. I cannot get rid of the old things.
3. Sige. Serious na. 4. Sige. This is else. 3, 2, go.
I can't get
there. 1, 2, 3. Tanong Ashley. 4, 3, 2, go.
I can't.
3, 2, go.
I can't get.
Tanong Ashley.
I can't get. Hey, I can't get.
4. Ato Ashley tanong. 4, 3, 2, go.
I can't get. The rain.
Okay. 2, go.
I can't get. Red of the old. Of the old thing. I can't get. Red. The old. What are you of the?
1, 2, 3.
Red of the old thing.
Kana bagi 4, 3, 2, go.
I can't get rid of the old things.
Oh, old things, mistakes, old baggage.
Oh. Ah! Yeah.
So, goodbye na gyan.
Hala! Si J.
Alright, me too.
The squirt of hot blood. It is official meeting.
Ay gaba.
It's a meeting.
Pag uwi ka di uwi. Go. Ay. Go.
Oh my son, he is not a del Valle.
She. Go.
Huh?
To go.
Wow, so big.
Valle. Ashley, ni Ashley. Pag holding hands, ba holding hands. Sige. To go.
Well, what about that?
To go.
What? All I say, it's not.
Go.
All I say, it's not unnecessary.
To go.
All I say is not necessary. Necessarily wicked.
Necessarily to go.
All I say is not necessarily wicked.
Oh.
She is in love.
According to his life, I should
go. Go.
According to his likes,
go.
But is I
to go.
Whatever my shortcomings are, and no doubt there are many in your eyes, I have the
action.
Esperanza, if you so.
Ano dyan ka? Ay, go.
Why don't you tell me you're tired of me?
I want to home immediately.
Mura lang ang amosan yung tiyo, ana.
Nakabihan.
Oh, sa to.